Gentlemen, my name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76 Daily Chores. A little late getting started, so we're going to hop right into this public mutation event, just in case that's one of the daily challenges. I haven't even looked.
Resuming. Standard. Collection. System. Restore. Activating. Collection. Protocol.
You know what? This is what Barry Mantats are for. I don't know where you've been to. Ain't they working? I'm right out.
Attention, all personnel. Shaft stability failure detected. Immediate evacuation is required. Failure to exit in a timely fashion will result in docked pay.
There we go. Okay. Hooray. Well, alrighty then. Collect an audio holotype, complete an event. Okay, well, that's 2 out of 6. Okay. Yeah, let's re-roll that. Mostly because I just don't want to craft the stupid thing. That I can do. Protectron arms. Okay. Not the best choice for this. Let's try this guy.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
What the?
Protect and serve. Protect and serve. Serve.
In case you're wondering, no, you cannot target something you're not hostile with in VATS. Stupid as that is.
Protect and serve.
Otherwise, I just shoot them in the arm with that. Having nearly this
kill.
Problem
kill.
Targeting them.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
There we go. Perfect. What do we have populating the train yard today? Smallygaster. There we go, Crypto dead. Just that easy. Craft and or scrap some ranged weapons, and then we go do a daily team. Yeah. Screw you, Sally. Okay, let's go pick up some derelict weapons, scrap them, and we'll do the daily op. God, I'm scrolling again. One. Five. Okay, only thing left to do is get sneaky. What do we got? What do we got? What are we doing? We need mole miners in the Raider Arena. Freezing mole miners in the Raider Arena. You know what? I think we can handle that. I think we can fuck with that.
Team, and whoever's spying on us, we're gonna need to shut down some radio interceptors nearby. Take them out. Bring us back some privacy. This location is a hotbed of enemy activity. Our spy friend thinks that'll stop us from reaching the interceptors. Let's prove him wrong. Best stay quiet, though. Make too much noise here and you'll be overrun before you know it.
I love watching the ragdolls fly.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
This one.
Never knew what hit him. Keep it up. Wipe out another group and I'll try to get a lead on the next code.
Thank you. was rather profitable. The boss arena down here. Boss fight down here in this arena. Longer sight lines, better cover. They got me. Oh well. The hell's a door? I never like going into the bathroom in this place. Five more to go. Four.
Take down with your whole team if you have to. We need that code.
getting anywhere near me. I love the way explosions are handled in this game.
You don't need to intercept our radio transmissions to figure out the Brotherhood shouldn't be messed with. Thanks for bringing that to their attention, team. I'm signing off. Y'all head on out.
Not good enough. 12 minutes and 2 seconds. God damn it. The last button. Whoops! I'm a little distracted today. But anyway, we are basically done. And we'll recap when we get out of the load screen. We'll recap what we've got left on the scoreboard. We're very close. We're very close to being done with this scoreboard. Okay, a touch over 96, we got 300, so on score to go. I don't feel like getting to 97 today via the XP. That's gotta be more hassle than it's worth. Okay, so... tomorrow we'll get, let's see, so tomorrow's going to have 1,000, 2,500. We'll get 2,500, so that'll get me to 97, and yeah. Gotta wait for the next weekly, but we've got pretty much 3 days, 3-4 days. It's going to reset after tomorrow's episode. Or no, actually, it should reset for tomorrow. No, it'll reset after tomorrow's episode. I get one more daily before the weekly's reset. And then once the weekly's reset, we get tomorrow's episode. And then the weeklies will reset for the day after tomorrow. And we should be able to just blow the scoreboard out of the water right there that day. We'll see how we feel that day. Anyway, that is going to do it for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride.